Grocery store is about to reopen. This is a follow-up to a story that we first reported the incident of back at the end of last year. So the front, you can see it here, of the B&amp grocery meat market and deli at Southeast 6th in Hartford was heavily damaged when a car crashed into the building on Christmas Eve. Owners Johnny and Joe Brooks say B&amp will reopen either this week or the beginning of next week. You may recall the driver who caused the crash had a medical issue. The deli was closed at the time and no one inside was injured.